Tomorrow night, just a handful of schools will get a chance to compete. A season-long goal of playing for a section title. Everyone wants to. 23 ABC Sports Director Stephen Hicks traveling to the outskirts of Kern County today to tell the story of one local team still alive in the competition.
After millions of views and appearances on national networks, everyone now knows about Burroughs High School, but the players behind that flag walkout just a couple of months ago want to be known for more than just their patriotism, and their football story might be just as good.
If you head to the desert looking for some peace and quiet, you're in for a rude awakening.
I know, we got to get some more work done first.
All week, the Burroughs High School football team has been blaring music over its speakers to get the Burroughs ready for the noise they'll face Friday night.
Slow the route down, jam them up.
But this group of players was making noise long before they made it to this week's Division 9 section title game.
It was shutouts every week and the running clock early in the first half. They were just special right from the start.
Because Ridgecrest only has one high school with just one youth team, these players have been together their whole lives.
We all end up in the same place together, and We know how to play together. We've been doing it our whole lives.
Booyah!
Despite the chemistry, it's been an uphill battle.
We're always outmanned, outsized, out-athleted, and we always find a way to win.
That battle made more difficult for senior quarterback Austin Griffin. He missed all of his junior year with a back injury. Then this year, went down again in week 7.
Very heartbreaking, especially, he was still texting me at 3:30 that night. I just don't know why this happens to me after I worked so hard to come back. It's really a miracle that he's here doing what he's doing now.
Despite his injury, he's led the Burroughs to where they are now. His teammates amazed just to see him playing.
His life's changed because of that injury, and he's willing to play hurt for all of us.
We all want to play harder now. He's over here playing with a shoulder that needs surgery and makes you want to think, I don't really hurt that bad.
Griffin has inspired his team.
Good.
And the team has inspired a community. 24 hours before the game, a bonfire held at the school.
It's going to be the biggest event, I think, in our community's history.
The desert is a quiet place, but the noise this week at Burroughs High could leave an impact that's talked about for years to come.
To be the last one in Kern County, yeah, it means something to us. We're on the very outskirts of Kern County, and we don't want you to forget about us.
Stephen Hicks, 23 ABC Sports.